Now, Sacramento's Restaurant Week may be done and gone through, but we've got another Restaurant Week we're going to feature for you today. That is Stockton's Restaurant Week, and it does kick off today. Similar to Sacramento's Restaurant Week, it features the best food, wine, and beer that you're going to find in the San Joaquin Valley. Now, one of the participants is going to be the Mile Wine Company, and we are greeted today by the folks from there, and this is Chef David Shorter and sommelier Paul Marsh. They're going to talk about what the Mile Wine Company has to offer. And Paul, you guys just opened your doors back in September, and talk about what that experience has been like in Stockton.
It's been wonderful having the community come out, being a neighborhood, a place where everybody can walk or take a short drive to and enjoy the cuisine that we make in-house and pair it up with, you know, over 200 different wines.
Right. And David, you are cooking up something for us over here. Talk about what you guys are going to feature for Restaurant Week.
Well, for Restaurant Week, we have three incredible courses, starting off with a salad of the day or a butternut squash soup, which is made in-house using roasted fresh local from Princess Farms butternut squash. We also have a braised beef rib, which is served over white cheddar mashed potatoes. Using English cheddar.
Okay.
Which we specialize in is specialty cheeses, and so we're showcasing a lot of things that we have in house.
Fantastic.
And then for dessert, we have a chocolate trifle, which is a chocolate lover's dream.
Oh, yeah.
It has three different kinds of mousses and a mascarpone whipped cream and a butter and a Zinfandel infused chocolate sauce.
That sounds amazing. And for more about the wine, I'm going to talk to Paul here because you guys have amazing wines. And for one feature, I thought maybe you were named the Mile Wine Company because you have a mile long of wine probably in your cellar there.
Right. Well, it's a dream come true on the Miracle Mile in Stockton. And now that I'm 1 mile from home, it kind of has a dual meaning. But it truly is a dream come true working with one of the best professionals around in the Central Valley and some great producers like Twisted Rivers out of Clarksburg.
Mm-hmm.
Local fun and really trying to highlight and show off a little bit.
And you guys also have more than just wine tastings there. You also have live music and you feature certain things during the week. Talk about that a little bit.
Well, you know, being so close to a jazz scene with the Brubeck Institute, UOP, we decided to have live music Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Really showcase the people and the kids that need to get out on the circuit. Like tonight, Rick Russell and his trio are coming in, Brubeck Kids, and you know, it's a place where everybody can come just relax, and whether it's being paired up wine or a good craft beer with the cuisine that David puts out, just a relaxing place to come in and just be happy.
Fantastic. And we certainly hope Stockton Restaurant Week kicks off greatly today, and it's going to go for another week. So you've got a whole week to sample the goods, not only the Mile Wine Company, but the other great places in Stockton. And again, Restaurant Week begins today. The Mile Wine Company is located at 2113 Pacific Avenue in Stockton. So it's your fill, wine, food, you can't go wrong.